They're having a live streaming live off. Is that a thing?
Welcome to Holy Crap Records, April Madness, when we saved your souls by playing rock and roll all April long in this weird, stupid competition. Don't, Brandon, it's my guitar. That was literally my guitar that Brandon trashed there. Nice job, Brandon. Oh, so we're in round of 16, and here we had Mamma Molasses, who is gorgeous, beautiful voice, but somehow Lainey killed her with a rock and roll antics. Yeah, Lainey, yeah. And then the Minis with Quinny P and Juanita, who I love, an amazing rock band, but they were up against Superpower, Mary Norris, and her gorgeous voice, and her Greenville friends. Sorry, Quinny. Nedla Wolf brought the old rabbit ears and her attitude. She's fierce, but she can get by the Silver Fox. So good job, Scott Stetson. Beautiful singing. And here we are with the greatest of all time, Daughter Father Rock Band. Going a little psychedelic here. Look at that psychedelic light. Psychedelic sounds. Good job, Antisocial Club. But they crashed against the Death Bots and the wonderful rock and roll, hardcore sexiness of Scott Sturdy. Oh, Erie Point back again. We love these guys. Big favorites. Three band members this time, and sexiest calves in all of rock and roll. But they met against Harry Harrison, who lives in a hotel in New York City with Eloise. And on the other side, Angry Lovers, Jill, is crushing it. I love this song. I want to play it for Holy Crap Records podcast. But she went up against Pockets Of, who's in the middle of her birthday month, so she's got to win, and she was also crushing this thing, killing it. And then Joel Shantz with his magic, glowing, God-filled, spirit-filled guitar went up against Superpower, Darby Wilcox. Man, just listen to that voice. Listen to that voice. What can you do against a voice like that? Damn. Oh, well, you could do this. This is literally one of my favorite bands. It's one of my favorite bands. I find these guys entertaining nonstop. They crack me up. Butthole are wonderful.
I'm sure there's a way to fucking change it.
Exactly. They are going against another Greenville legend, Herb Pilots. Look at these rock and roll stars. Elliot, second best rock and roll stance in all of April Madness. Nice job. Which brings us to the quarterfinals. Now we're down to 8. And Harry Harrison decided to kind of flip the script. And now, after a little rock and roll, we're going into a little French movie stuff. So French, Harry, in your hotel room. But could get past Pockets Off. Oh, this is a badass song, too. Pockets Off is killing this with her rock ukulele. What can you do? Scott Stetson. I'm not going to say he smokes weed, but he's got a lava lamp going on and like that weed smoking blanket. And how's he supposed to go up against Scott Sturdy, who's taped his nipples? And by the way, this is the best stance in all of April Madness. Nice job, Carl. Great rock and roll stance. And on the other side, we had Mary Norris with a new haircut and a great song and incredibly good pants. Good job, Mary Norris. Those are great pants and a beautiful song. But she met up against Lainey Harrison, who was out in a chicken field, and the chickens were dancing, and her neighbors were dancing too. Come on. Lainey was bringing everything. And then, in the last round of the quarterfinals, her Pilots killing it in that underground bunker. But they were up against Darby Wilcox. Damn. Listen to that voice! Oh! It's heartbreaking. That voice is heartbreaking. Which moves us on to semifinals. Here we are. No messing around. Semifinals, April Madness. What can we do? What we can do is Pockets Off. Getting mean and rocking even harder. Damn, Pockets Off. I think it's your birthday week. Happy birthday. But what can you do when you go and get Darby Wilcox and those glasses and some musical erotica? Good job. And now, here we are. A big matchup. Sexiest outfits. Sexy Vikings of the Death Bots.
Fuck!
Fuck this, Brandon. Going against bandana wearing Lainey. And you know what? Lainey crushed it. Good job, Lainey. And here we go. We are on to the finals. This thing was epic. I'm still can't believe how epic this was. On one side, we had Darby Wilcox speaking to herself in a sequined red jumpsuit. Stop. Damn. Listen to that voice again. Oh, this is a little too much. Oh, my goodness. Good job, Darby. So beautiful. And the Lainey Harrison, who is playing in her bathroom about being clean. Lainey, I just want to say that I like your originals better than your covers. This is an amazing song. And you went to all rooms in your house, and it was a great show, and it was tight and close. But Lainey actually won this. Lainey won the thing. Good job, Lainey. So we just want to share our thanks to everyone who showed up, everyone who performed, everyone who voted, everyone who came along. You all are the best, most wonderful, most talented, greatest people, and brought so much light to April. Thank you.
And bad mistakes. I made a few. Yes, I have. I've cared. I've taken my share of my kicks to the face. But I've come through, and the beats that go on and on and on and on. We are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. Woo! We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world. Darby, we're the champions. I've taken my bows, my curtain calls. You've brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race that I've gotta lose. And the beats that go on and on and on and on.
Holy Crap Records loves you, and we wish you every happiness.